Oi, welcome back to the Circle Frontier. Ausgezeichnet. Wunderbar. We're gonna use that later, somewhere down the line. It's an advocate session. Gonna be the devil's advocate. I'm gonna probably burn through all my advocates because I will die all the goddamn time at this moment. But we're not going to Taurus Island this time. I had enough of that planet. I need something else.
Trying out for a new look.
Yeah, gimme. Sure, gimme. And I'll put it on too.
Remember to tell your friends about our great offers.
Oh, I'm gonna put you on. Nope. There. Yeah. Character. Where is it? Nope. Nope. There. Syndicate Enforcer. Equip. Customize. I want the eye patch. Oh, there are different hair colors. Very importante. Okay. That's too colorful. Yeah, that's over the top. Yeah. Yeah. Let's use it. Okay, Crescent Force it is, Pinnacle Lab, that's where I need to go. Let's check that out if I need it. Loot is good, loot is good. Let's go down, see you down in the field. I will aim about 1 hour of recording time for the last the Psycho Frontier sessions. Not too long, not too heavy. Okay, Pinnacle Labs, that's a journey. To the right that I can take. There are rarely any encounters here. Still need to be careful. It's almost 12 o'clock here. Maybe even later. So my morning voice is still here a little bit. Just wanted to point it out. And I need to go in smooth and nutty so that I stand nice, a chance to survive. Not panicking. Panic Patrick doesn't help anyone. And very quiet here. I mean, people work probably at that time of the day. I feel like kinda like my scatter gun might be useless out here. My button layout ain't too good right now. No meteors. That one bullet is worth it. There's always a fight right here. So I need to be careful about this spot. Take it. I don't even hear a shot in the distance. Must be the perfect time for oil pumping. Damn, it's silent. Sweet. That gets me even more nervous. There we go. Someone up at the Pinnacle Labs. Yep. I don't know what that gun is. I'll be right around that corner, right over here. Maybe a little bit further away. Oh, that's pretty close. Damn, look at that leaf. Yeah, just randomly spit at me, bro, you're right. I don't want to give away my position, like he did. Hope he doesn't have a core. Damn it. The fucking thing here. Oh, my heart is pumping. Holy Christ, my heart is pumping. That woke me up badly. Jesus Christ, that's bad. Oh, now they're coming down. That's... gonna get even more clouded here. Oh shit! Nope, wrong door. can't kill it all, otherwise the guys are gonna come hunting for me. We'll have too easy of a time. Oh, still shaking. This bird. This bird. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, dude. Holy cocker. I check what else I need to do. Two things. No, just eliminate prospectors, okay. Ach, du Fool. Fool. Dustbloom right here. Don't want to kill them all. Just a few to get a little bit more area. He's glitching all over the place. Someone else might be coming. Yeah. Someone else is coming. What's up, dude? Quite a stalemate. We got a sniper, otherwise this is gonna take forever. Ah, bye. Oh shit! Oh, what are the odds? Don't tell me the word team. What are the odds? Oh, fuck, I should have pushed them. You know, I had the better position. Who would have thought? Who would have thought? I didn't even hear him. He snuck in there. So they were both, there were two guys. Lovely. This would have been so clutch again. If I would have hurt that guy coming from behind me. They definitely were under-geared. Damn, that's so far away. Ah, I'm gonna go back there. The chance of landing in the same lobby is not too bad. This spot. And I definitely want my revenge. Go left. Oh damn. I'm not gonna get by that thing. It's gonna cost time. Yep. That's bad. The last thing I needed. Fucking Christ, man. Jump. Oh no, cool. Oh, I could have fought that fight and the goddamn Strider screwed me over. Strider screwed me over. Strider. Oh my god. There's just no way I lost that fight. The chance of me losing the fight was zero. Absolutely zero. And somehow I lost it. God damn. What the hell is going on here? That one heavy strider chasing me, three striders chasing him, Mothra turning to me, and he got out alive. I didn't know. Let's see if I can get back there. Probably just my own attachments. So cursed against the core. This was a fight that I should have won. For sure. As soon as I had the high ground, the odds were against him and on my side. No. No. He gave my life. I don't even know how he came up the stairs. That one strider screwed me over so bad. The ASP Fletcher couldn't kill it in one shot, one magazine. Seriously. And it was all over from there on out. Them corkers. That's where I died. Nothing here. Oh, he comes through here, damn it. Ugh. First the Mothra, then the bad situation. Pinnacle 2-on-1. Maybe I need to take a longer break from this game. fuck. Floating piece of meat. Always a great sign that this spot is totally empty. Come on, man. Okay, water, water. Ah, fuck, Christ. Two fights already lost that I could have won both of them. Could have been one. Easily. Actually need that bad. Really? No, not while reloading. Damn, what an advantage point. Uh-oh. Need that too badly. See his loot. I just see the toys, toxic gas. To know that I can head glitch here. Ammo full. Dust blooms. That's the other thing we need. An observatory. Well, that didn't work out like intended. Chases me. Okay, careful now. Ammo is running short, damn. I might need to get rid of the Marauder. Maybe I should just get those things and get out. Damn, I need more than what I anticipated. Getting out. Let's get out then. So far my fights didn't bring me anything fruitful. Just pain and body shakes. You need advocate player kills, prospector kills. So far, not had the luck. It's a tail, so it's not a player. Players don't have tails. Not in this game. No modding. Looks clearish. Damn it. Oh, it doesn't, because those birds weren't screwed by me. Just didn't realize. Okay, no baddies in here. I'm gonna try the rock golem tactic. Where is he? Not running in there. Now he is. Ah, he's not getting crushed this time. We got a mission done. I'm gonna jump one more time out in there to kill stuff. I want more revenge, and damn it, game not treating me good so far. No player seen, that's why I left. I just need player kills, and I went to Bright Sands for that. Also a lot of advocate player kills. Hopefully I can go, which means I only get them with my pistol. Nothing much else. What a facility. Could be the place for that. See how things work out. I'm probably gonna get sandwiched again. Always the optimist. Or there will just be no players. Happens also quite a lot. Well, I will know where to find them. And the meteor crashed. Where does it crash? Damn. Let's go there anyways. Always when I'm here, I didn't bring the toll house key. What an assassin. I don't even see it from here. The hell? Am I blind? Where is it? The hell? Definitely fight stone there. I still don't see it. Okay. Now I need to look around. My heart is pumping. Damn it. I thought I wouldn't get nervous anymore. What's up, dude?
Don't shoot.
Trying to loot that guy down there. My loot. Dude, I'm gonna shoot you if you don't fuck off. Not again a fight like that. No, I can't even get my loot. Ah, I need to push again.
shoot. Appreciate it.
Did you get my loot? Dude. Just run away on the backside, dude. Oh, we won't have a problem. He knows he's fucked. And I will push in a second. Just need to check what he dropped. Holy! Fucking ammo. Yes. I'm gonna have to push him. I need that kill. Look down like someone's coming from the left, so I'm gonna push right. Dangerous.
Easy. Don't shoot.
Smarty runs off right now. Oh boy, that's not good for me. That's not good for me at all. Fucking games with this guy. The thing is still on there. No, it's just not still on there. I'm so fucking heavy right now. Can't even sprint, right. That's another G decor then. Ah, the guy got away. Sadly. I can't find him here. Pushing up there is so dangerous. I had that before with burst guns. Trying to evac here. Nice on the ship.
Easy. Don't
bye, dude. Good. Good job. Ah, karma determines that I die now. Ah. I don't wanna play so passive. Especially when I'm going for kills. The hell are you? Just 1 minute. Just a flaw. I won't even make it towards my evac point. Not like that. Patrick, hoof it. Yes. I'm so damn slow. I'd actually need that. Okay. Can I, please? No, not quite. Water. Okay. I broke the corkers. Didn't get the kill I wanted. That's okay. Because I also didn't die. I want to see how much damage I did. I didn't get the good hit markers. Well, I know that I can push up because he has low health. And sadly my grenades didn't do much. Then I fell and broke my advantage. I need player kills. Ah, I skipped over it because the game is so stuttery. Peace out. Next part coming soon.